So you guys got out of safe kind of difference. Was that
that we just did?
Yeah.
It's kind of similar to me as the Miami game. We didn't make shots, but we played defense. We just competitive tonight. We didn't make shots. We didn't play defense. That's why I mean, the team almost shoots 50%. I think we shot like 42. It's tough to win those games when the team basically making it half the shots they put up. So we didn't get the defense effort we usually get.
John, is going to come down to the stretch, I think, where all these teams are positioned to leave Brooklyn wins tonight. And so how important is it for you guys just to get back on track and just worry about the win?
Well, that's the next biggest game. I mean, we were talking about getting on three, but you lost one, then you got two in a row. And then you can't look past Orlando because they play great at home. They beat some good teams there. So you go out there and try to get them on Friday and come back and get Brooklyn. That's been pretty high.
Pretty reliable free throw shooter, and you missed both of them. Is that kind of indicative of that this wasn't going your way?
No, I was really upset. I was mad. I mean, I tried to make them, but I was frustrated. What? I went all the way to the 3-minute mark before Corey had to get a call. Plenty of times I drove to the best. I think I should have been to a lot plenty more, but those are the calls and decisions that us making. All you can do is keep playing and make the right plays.
They go on that 11-0
run
and guys go score was from 7 minutes. Is that pretty much the difference?
Yeah, I think, they did a great job defensively, but at the same time, I think when you're not making a shot, you usually make them. You hesitate to take them. And that's what happened to us at times. And we end up